ஒன்று சொல்லி கேப் விட்டு பேச அதான் பெஸ்ட். த்ரீ வாய்ஸ் ரெக்கார்ட் ஆக ஆரம்பிக்கலாம்.
I am Dr. Bhima Rao Ambedkar. I am popularly known as Baba Saheb Ambedkar. I am an Indian economist, jurist, politician, writer, teacher, philosopher, and a social reformer. I was born on 14th April 1891. In spite of my childhood hardships and poverty, I became the highest educated Indian. I have two PhDs in economics. I worked for liberty and freedom of women and backward classes. I was appointed as the first law minister of independent India. I fought for justice and equality throughout my life. I was honored with Bharat Ratna Award in 1990. I was hailed as the architect of Indian Constitution. I was the founding father of modern India. I left this world in 1956. Thank you. Jai Bhim, Jai Hind, Vande Mataram.